Seriously, Audrey, tell us about the war. You spent the whole war in Arnhem.
Yes.
Wasn't it pretty awful?
Yes, it was very bad.
Well, did you entertain the people there yourself? Is that how you began?
No, not quite how I began. I went to ballet school once I knew I was settled there for quite a while. Didn't know how long the war was going to last, so I went to a ballet school and learned to dance. And in about 1944, about a year before the end of the war, I was quite capable of performing. And it was a sort of some way in which I could make some contribution. And I did give performances to collect money for the underground, which always needed money.
And what about the Germans? What did they do about it?
They didn't know about it.